everyone, welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts. Where last we left off, we were at the Coliseum, talking to Phil, and we just completed his training, so. And he told us we're not ready for it. Alright, I'm not gonna deal with this stuff with you.
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Well then, hey, get a load of this.
Oh my god.
A pass?
Never accept.
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
My god, it comes to me. You gotta pass, man. Now let us in the game. Come on now. Alright, let me see. Just gotta check real quick. Okay, Donald, Goofy, they all have potions. Good, I think we're all good. Donald, Goofy, they both have potions. I have an elixir. Okay, so cool. Alright, so we're ready. Let's save the game right here. Cool. All right. All right, let's go. Damn, Donald.
Nothing to it.
Goofy dancing in the background. Loud. My favorite Final Fantasy character, Cloud. Damn it, Donald, stop that!
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Now don't blow it. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it. I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Hades' face just looked really weird in this. I don't know why, but he does.
Jeez. Stiffer than a stiff's bag home.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
I think I have guard, don't I? I do not have guard. I thought I did, I did not. This might not be... The Donald... Go. Let's save the game. This is gonna be a bit of a long fight, I didn't know that.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
I don't know if I didn't have guard, though. Oh.
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
I like you being Junior Heroes.
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Hey, are you hey, all right?
Cloud. Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
You may be ready for Cloud, kid.
I think I'll pass.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriated! He makes me crazy!
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
Well, it's time to head back to Traverse Town. Above the first district. Thank you. back here again. Money? Are the Heartless made of money? Or are they basically caring? Plus side we can continue with the mission. Getting some more training over here. this is. Ugh!